Hey guys, Paisteboy here. In today's video, I'm going to show you my 15 horsepower, 7,850 watt vertical professional generator. It's got a 15 horsepower Briggs & Stratton motor, and I just had to get a new battery for it. It's got electric start only. So let me show you that.
All right, so this is the back side, or the battery side, however you want to look at it. It's got overhead valves. And where it's overhead valve engine, it's made by Coleman, and it's got a battery because it only has electric start. It's considered a professional generator here. So it's got like a hook here. If you were on a job site and you had heavy equipment, you can just hook it up and move it around to wherever you need to on the job site. It's got the Gentech Pro 15 horsepower overhead valve Briggs & Stratton engine. And it's in great working order. My dad bought this back in 2000 and has had it ever since, and now I have it. So let's see here, 7,850 watts. It's got, obviously got, you know, 240 and 120. It's got this, you pull these out, you put your extension cord through there, plug it in. Then they call it a cord keeper. It's got the breaker right here. Turned it on once you want to start drawing power. And those must be if you have to reset the circuit. And then it's also got an idle control. So if, let me get a little closer. What it'll do is when you are not drawing power, it'll kick the idle down low, so you're not revving the engine high for no reason, and it saves gas too. Come up here, tank on the back side. I don't recall how big it is, but I'd say it's about 6 gallons or so, 5 gallons something. Pretty good sized tank. And just put a little fresh gas in it yesterday. So we're going to give it a start. It's not really a cold start because I did get it running yesterday. So I know it's going to start now. But let's give it a shot. Oh yeah, it's got a fuel pump too, obviously, since it has to pump the gas probably, you know, out of the bottom of the tank. A lot of generators have a tank on top, so it can be gravity fed, but this has a fuel pump. All right, let's check it out. Let's get it started. All right, I'm just going to start it up just to show you how it runs. If you want to see it in action, I'm going to be making a video very soon of my two compressors running off of this, just to demonstrate the issue that I was having with popping breakers, trying to get those compressors going. And we're going to find out if they work using some power that I can rely on. So let's give this a start.
Well,
I figured, hey, grab the drill and test it out anyway, just to show you how the idle switch works there. So there you have it, the Coleman Vertex 7850 professional vertical generator.